We must have a renewed fight for many of the things we fought for, because voting rights and women's rights and the rights of people against discrimination, whether they're African American, Latino, lesbian, and gay, must be protected. Until we have a nation that is really living up to the creed of one nation, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Not all of one kind, but all.
It's almost like watching Django Unchained in real life. It's kind of exciting.